We are following the labor unrest between unions and state lawmakers in Wisconsin, and it's been going on for days now. We're also concerned about the possible impact of all of that in Wisconsin on California. This was the scene today in Madison, Wisconsin, union workers marching on the state capitol. Democratic lawmakers refusing to head home to vote on a bill limiting some bargaining rights for organized labor. Republicans are standing firm, and tonight lawmakers here in California are seizing on their confidence. A Costa Mesa assemblyman has now offered a bill similar to the one at the center of the Wisconsin controversy. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom to explain the bill and take a look at its chances here in California.
Well, Aaron, the bill being proposed is being proposed by Republicans in a Democratic-controlled legislature, so whether it has an actual chance is kind of iffy, and we still don't know what the bill would do because it's...
If you try to take away collective bargaining rights in Monterey, Santa Cruz, Santa Clara County, our town squares and town halls would look like Wisconsin and Cairo.
We got the power!
Tuesday in Sacramento, unions from around the state rallied in support of labor unions in Wisconsin, who've been rallying for 9 days, protesting their potential loss of collective bargaining rights.
So we need some bold steps.
Costa Mesa Assemblyman Alan Mansour introduced his measure Tuesday. He's one of three California Republican lawmakers, all from Orange County, behind the push to change California's current public retirement plans.
And I think it's important to stand with those in the Midwest who are trying to do what's right. What's currently negotiated is unsustainable. We've got to get back to something that's more in line with the private sector.
Local Assembly Member Bill Monning says public employee retirement benefits aren't the reason for failing state budgets.
I think everything should be on the table and subject to review. The real evidence doesn't point to public employees.
Mansour's measure isn't specific about what he wants to change, simply stating the intent to reform public retirement systems. Monning says he can't decide if he supports the bill until he sees more detail. Now, we tried to reach the SEIU today, but our calls were not returned. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Brittany, thank you. And on a related note, Republican lawmakers in Sacramento are further tightening ranks to keep taxes down. Their focus is the governor's push to hold a special election this summer, extending higher sales, income, and vehicle taxes. The Republicans formed a caucus today saying they'll oppose any deal to get that on the ballot unless voters also get to vote on tax cuts of equal or greater value.